Ugh, Sakura's BS is coming.
Sakura, what was that? What did you just say?
Yeah, what did you just say, Sakura?
What I said was, I love you, Naruto.
Yes, people, Sakura confessed her feelings for Naruto. I get Lee being shocked, but Yamato? He was their teacher for like half a year. He knows how she would literally die for Sasuke. She just confessed to Naruto! Shut up, Sakura. Shut up and go away. This scene is so fucking pointless. You have no idea how livid I am right now. Sure, Jan. I know she is not doing this right now. Nuh-uh, no, fuck no. Fuck you, Sakura. You ain't gonna play with his heart like that. Sakura, you are a horrible liar. Sakura, I love you, Naruto. Me.
And you also need to know that Sasuke doesn't mean anything to me anymore. I was totally crazy to ever like him in the first place.
Excuse me, I'm allergic to bullshit. Sakura, what the fuck? All of a sudden you love Naruto? Why are you lying? Hey? Hashtag I love Narusaku, but hey, what the fuck?
It's nothing, really. I just finally realized my true feelings. I mean, I can't continue to love a rogue shinobi, a criminal, can I?
Sakura actually had character development right here, and Kishimoto still made her have Sasuke's babies anyway. Sakura, you a crappy liar. Naruto knows it. I don't love Sasuke my ass. Sakura.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
This is where all the Naruhina fans vomit, including me. Also, I sense a lie.
It's time for me to face up to reality. That's why, Naruto, you can forget about that promise you made to me. You can stop, all right? You can stop chasing after Sasuke.
Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
Forget Sausage. This is making me ill. Hashtag why is Sakura a terrible character? Sakura trying to gold dig that leading lady spot with her declaration of love. So is this a trick, really? Sometime I forget Naruto a shonen and not a poorly written and annoying rom-com. Sakura's joining the waste his time hashtag movement a little late. More like waste all our time. Big facts. Nah, don't fall for her shit. And like that, millions of shippers cried out, adding more fuel to the shipping wars. Of all the lies to throw in his face.
What's going on?
Yamato. Hey, what the fuck is Kakashi stopping him? Shh. Drama.
What happened to you? You just suddenly started liking me?
I told you, nothing's happened. As for why I fell in love with you, it's obvious.
Even Naruto can see through that BS. Don't mind this, it's just Sakura trying to emotionally manipulate her friend so he won't disagree or get mad at her for doing something he doesn't accept. She's totally likable, I swear. Fuck this chick. But only as a last resort, indeed. Keep the character hate out of the main tag. It's not like this series has a history of manipulative characters who have later been forgiven, but fuck Sakura, am I right? Sakura, you're a terrible liar. Everyone knows you're lying. Everyone knows about your obsession over Sasuke. Girl, bye. Sai, say something contradictory, please.
All I really want is for you to accept me, Sasuke. That's all, I swear. Just bring him home. Please bring Sasuke back to me. Next time, I'm coming too. Sasuke. No.
Hey, flashbacks to when Sakura was actually a tolerable character. It's hard for Naruto to buy that Sakura no longer cares about Sasuke when there's multiple footage of her being thirsty that Naruto has access to, and it's called a memory.
Sakura.
The feeling when you're so pissed off about your friend's fake-ass confession, you keep flashing back. Sakura, sit your ass down! You just gonna throw the pussy at him to get him to stop his mission, huh? Sakura, I love you, Naruto. Literally everyone.
Stop fucking lying!
Sasuke just keeps running farther away from me, but Naruto, you've always stuck by my side no matter what, and always cheered me up. I guess I finally see you. Naruto, your true self, who you really are.
Wait, no, she was lying, of course. Hashtag Sakura, why, girl? Hashtag I was rooting for you. Hey, some bullshit. Seriously, I may not be the most well-versed in this series, but this is without a doubt the dumbest canon part of this series that I know of. I would rather listen to B rap for 8 hours straight than this. Whee! Don't believe her lies! As if Sakura couldn't get worse. Sakura, just shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up and tell him the real truth. Sakura, shut the fuck up! You're just embarrassing yourself! Fuck no, honey. We all know what happens to Naruto the last. Don't shit on it.
From the bottom of my heart, I care about you.
Quit it! Just stop, Sakura! This joke of yours isn't funny at all!
Sakura to Naruto. Hey, Naruto. After what I just witnessed throughout the series, I'm beginning to have feelings for you. Naruto to Sakura.
Stop fucking lying!
In case you can't tell what's happening, Sakura thinks Naruto is dead set on bringing Sasuke back just for her. So she thinks if she convinces him that she's lost interest in Sasuke and now likes him, he'll give up his mission. Yes, it's stupid and I hate this whole goddamn scene. Naruto right now. Let me tell you why that's bull squid. There is a million billion ways that Sakura could have moved on from Sasuke and stopped putting up with his emo ass and didn't make her look fake as fuck, and this isn't one of them. Sakura, did you practice this shit in the mirror? Stop insulting Naruto's intelligence, Sakura! Wow, I thought I'd never say that.
Just stop. I hate people who lie to themselves, so just stop it!
Curved! Hashtag Naruto got no time for these hoes! Wow, it's every romantic interpersonal relationship I've had in one monologue. A total lie. I'm going to be honest, I don't really care about the ships on this show, but we'll say, Naruto x Hinata or Naruto x Sakura, I still find either better than a pairing with Sasuke. Why do I stay out of shipping? I was on the Nick message boards during the final season of Avatar. Oh boy. This entire scene. God, why is Naruto so fucking awful when it comes to women? Anime. To be fair, Sakura deserves it. She's been a bitch to Naruto for years. What is happening? Then they had Sakura marry fucking Sasuke. Lol! Naruto totally called Sakura on her BS. Naruto and the tag who've had enough of Sakura's lies. Yeah, miss Naruto with that shit! Hashtag in too deep. I love how Naruto was having none of that bullshit. These hoes ain't loyal, y'all. I don't have a gift that encompasses how much Sakura's confession is making me full body cringe. Ugh. Do you really think anyone believes this, Sakura? You suddenly love Naruto and grew out of loving Sasuke? You had character development for that when? This fake confession is one of the worst things you could have ever done. Just stop while you are ahead. Sakura, listen to me, okay? And I know I'm going to get a lot of flack from your fans, but playing with someone's emotions isn't funny. At a time like this with Sasuke, you're becoming an expert liar than Trump. And you know how hard is that? Yeah, you're fucking lying, you stupid bitch! Naruto might be slow, but he ain't that slow. She needs to be slapped back into the womb. Try again, pick a different egg, loud! Sakura, you may be one of my favorite characters in Naruto, but Naruto is Hinata's. You will have Sasuke eventually. Guys, honestly, Naruto was better off with Hinata. Hinata always believed in Naruto, she risked so much for him. Look what happened in the last arc. And she generally loves him. I was always in favor of there not being any pairings. I feel like they needed to spend more time growing into adulthood before they went off getting married and making babies, but looking at both other media and real life says, lol, nah.
I'm the one who decides how I feel, not you. If you hate me, just come out and say so. Don't make some lame excuse.
But it doesn't make sense. You left the village and came all the way out here just to tell me that?
Hinata would never do some shit like that. Hashtag Gaara either, but that's another story. And she is trying to run this bull to the goal. Bitch, you fumbled. Somebody bench her. Even Naruto literally sees through this BS. Come on, Sakura, stop. We all know the kind of man you actually like. Sakura, just stop. Sakura, you're a fucking idiot. He has common sense. In her defense, I'd question his common sense in literally any other situation. Why love either Sasuke or Naruto when there's a perfectly good art program right behind you? Hashtag Sai Saku is the OTP. Nah, Sai already got Ino. Bitch, shut the fuck up! Hinata declared her love while fucking dying with a bunch of rods stabbed through her. You think you're special?
You think it's easy for a girl to profess her love like I just did? It's always Sasuke this and Sasuke that, chasing after him and putting yourself in danger. You're the Nine-Tails Jinchuriki. The Akatsuki's after you. So you worry about your own skin for a change.
Why is Sakura getting mad? She's the one lying. Listen, Sakura does a lot of good in the series, and she's like the only of Naruto's team that isn't evil. But lying to your friend who literally had the biggest crush on her rather than just telling the truth is just gross. Are you implying that Kakashi is evil? I mean in terms of equals, because Kakashi's their leader and superior as a fighter and a good human. Sai isn't evil, he's just the result of brainwashing since childhood. He broke free from Danzo's control at the first chance he got. The science that goes without saying, if you're technical about the littlest thing, you can nitpick temp members as well. Sakura, you're the kind of girl that knows you're being crushed on, but you expect him to sit around forever. This is not love.
I'm trying to tell you that you don't have to chase after Sasuke and endanger yourself. I came out here to find you because I want you to return to the village right away. That's all.
See, you could have just said that and not the whole I love you line. Sakura, just tell Naruto your hidden agenda. Little did Sakura know that Naruto wanted Shinsuke's bratwurst even more than she did. Telling Naruto he doesn't have to chase after Sasuke. Today on As the Hidden Leaf Turns. I actually like Sakura besides this bullshit she pulls. She loves Sasuke, but she never knew how to approach him or ask about his past traumas. She knew his whole family was wiped out. She's a smart kid. She knew about his past, but she can't see that Naruto, even though they fought, loves Sasuke as a brother.
I'm sorry, but it still sounds like an excuse you made up. I know you, Sakura. Maybe better than you think.
Why don't you understand what I'm trying to say? I don't care about Sasuke at all anymore since he's become a criminal. So the promise between us doesn't stand anymore.
Sakura, he's been a criminal for a really long time. Why love Sasuke, Sakura, when Lee is right there? Actually, Lee deserves better. Naruto's hauled ass after Sasuke for God knows how long, and you expect him to just stop because you say that you don't care anymore? And you expect him to just take your word for it? Hashtag, and you're really gonna drag love and feelings into it like that? Naruto, I'm proud of you for not falling for these thoughts lies.
Maybe I understand better why Sasuke has become obsessed with revenge.
Sasuke is a fucking psychopath! Naruto, you're literally the only one who won't accept this! Naruto's blinded by the gay.
That's not how it went down. What really happened?
Naruto.
Oh, remember what Kakashi said? Keep it hush-hush on the truth on Itachi. Wow, so you would have really just said it if Kakashi hadn't been there.
It doesn't matter even if there isn't a promise between us anymore. Because rescuing Sasuke is just something that I have to do.
You don't have to rescue that fucker, Naruto!
Let's go. Kiba, Lee, Sai.
But Sakura... Let's just go.
I lost respect for you three for even allowing her to disrespect Naruto like this, shaking my head. My damn head! Y'all deadass let this girl try to lie to him about how she feels. Wait, no, Lee can stay. He's actually helpful! Hashtag side two sometimes. Begone, Thought! Thoughtus exterminatus! These hoes ain't loyal. Sakura, Naruto, I don't want you to get hurt while there's a war going on. Okay, Lee, Sai, and Kiba, let's go find the murderer that can easily off us.
Naruto, I'm so sorry.
The feeling when your fake-ass confession failed and you couldn't even fool Naruto. Sakura, if you're going to put on an act, you really have to throw yourself into the role. Gotta do some shouting like, I'm not leaving you here! I love you too much to do that! Or some shit. You gotta commit! Hashtag 2 out of 10 acting Sakura couldn't even fool Naruto.
Kiba, I need a favor.
What?
I wanna go look for Sasuke now. I need your help.
So we know that the whole Sakura loving Naruto thing is a huge fucking lie, but I think we all know what's really going down. Yep, she's planning to kill the guy. Guys and Sasuke.
Sakura, Kiba, I need your help. Kiba.
Okay.
Sakura, I need you to confess to Naruto next.
Oh god, please tell me that's not an actual pairing. Oh, for fuck's sakes!
Sakura wants to look for Sasuke now.
This can only end as well as that confession!
Well, I'm done trying to manipulate my friend that has feelings for me. Time to go look for my real boy toy. Immediately after being called on for lying about her feelings for Sasuke, she goes looking for Sasuke. I frankly want to think otherwise, but she really is just a tool for Sasuke and Naruto's development, isn't she? Tool for Sasuke and Naruto's yaoi fanfics.
Hashtag this episode has given me an ulcer.
Sakura, I want to find Sasuke.
Me.
Oh no, baby, what is you doing? Hashtag I finally have a reason to use. Boy, do I feel sorry for Salad or whatever Sasuke and Sakura's kid is, cause they both have the stupidest plans. One to attack the strongest ninja ever, and the other to seek out a murderer with clear mental problems to re and stop him themselves. With no Shino or Neji, two people perfect to fight a guy who relies on jutsu constantly. You know who wouldn't have so much drama? Samurai. Seriously, give me a samurai series, just imagine the storytelling with them. Wow! No.